has this girl, the most beautiful in the world.